here at Fourroux. Not one of them told me what I should do or what I need to do. Not one. They all listened to what I wanted to do, and they figured out a way to make it happen. You know, I meet amputees at the VFW. They ask me, you know, where's a good process? They go to Fourroux. Because if you want to do something, they're going to figure out a way for you to do it. There's nothing like this place. Nothing. Come here with an open mind, because whatever you think before you come here, it's going to be better.